On that note, we are going to head into our next segment, which is a more of a fun segment. Uh-huh. All right. It is called KYA. Uh-huh. KYC का तो सुना ही होगा आपने. हाँ. ये है Know Your Artist. तो आपके बारे में 20 सवाल. जो आपको खुद को जवाब देना है. Rapid fire तो वैसे है नहीं, but अगर rapid रखोगे तो थोड़ा fire ही रहता है, है ना? All right. So if you're ready, I shall start shooting. Yes, let's go. Your date of birth is
2nd of October.
Gandhi Jayanti ke liye. Oh, nice. Which school did you attend?
St. John the Evangelist High School, Madhav.
All right. The number of times you've been punished in school? Kitna?
1,000
times. You were the outstanding student.
Yeah.
Hamesha wa.
Outstanding also, I think I got suspended three times.
3 months suspended from school? What did you do?
Normal fluff. I showed him all
day. Hota rehta tha. But you are a naughty kid.
Very naughty.
Okay, right, of course. All right, if you could rewind time and change one event in your life, which one would you change and why?
Nothing, man. I think everything that has happened is happened for a reason.
Right.
Main kuch nahi change karna tha.
Maza jaisa hai waise hi maza aa raha hai. Perfect. All right. If not a musician, you would be?
Something with music. I don't know what, but I would have contributed to music in some way.
In some way or the other. But you can't think of any other thing
except
for music. Yeah. All right. Who was your first girlfriend? Do you remember?
Girlfriend, मेरे को मालूम नहीं. School में ऐसे girlfriend भी नहीं हो रहा था ना.
हाँ. पहला वाला प्यार वाला.
और उसको famous भी नहीं करना चाहता
हूँ. Okay. All right. The first thing that you do, Vivian, when you wake up?
Brush my teeth.
That's the first thing you do. You don't check your phone. You don't do anything.
I check my phone obviously.
So then that's the first thing you do now.
I check my phone.
You check your phone, that's the first thing you do. Alright. Your favorite street food is?
Pani Puri.
Pani Puri is your favorite. Okay. Which one of these has your worst photograph? Is it your passport, your Aadhaar, your driving license or voter ID?
All
of them have. Which is a clear winner? This is the worst. I think passport pe kyunki usme main 13
saal ka lag raha
hu. Acha, wo sabse ganda hai.
Haan, kyunki wo logo ko samajh bhi nahi aata immigration mein mereko bolte hai. ये तेरा पासवर्ड है क्या?
Do you have the password with you? Okay. All right. One celebrity who you would want to collaborate with?
Ranveer Singh again.
Again?
Yeah.
Okay. He is just another.
I think he has that. He's very inspiring and very in my space kind of vibe.
So, space. Okay.
So maybe we'll do something different this time.
हाँ.
देखते.
But Ranveer के साथ ही would want. Okay. An artist who you consider as competition?
Everyone.
Everyone.
Everyone who's coming up, everyone who's on the come up or established artist. I think everyone is competition. We should keep a little healthy competition. It's very necessary. I'm away from the beef side of things because it's not real. That's why.
Right, but I'll just pause this for a moment and I want to ask you this question. Is that how do you deal with competition? You as an individual.
I just do my own thing, man. I think I have my own. Own style and my own things to do.
Okay.
My own things to contribute towards hip hop and towards music.
Acha.
I think that's the most important thing to do is contribute.
Okay.
And yes, everything else just follows.
Follows. All right. Okay. Your idea of the perfect date.
Perfect date, Bombay, man. Anywhere in Bombay.
Anywhere in Bombay. It's cool with you. Okay. Your best friend from the industry is.
Best friend nahi malum, lekin I have a lot of good friends in the industry.
In the industry. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Your best friend from outside the industry is?
Outside the industry is my whole gang, man.
The entire gang?
Yeah.
Everybody?
Yeah, everyone.
Okay. Now, when I say the following names, you have to describe them in one word.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Anurag Kashyap.
Genius.
D'Evil. And I'm taking his name bar because I recently worked with him, alright?
Yeah,
he did talented. Something for for
he's
us.
He's very talented and he's when he comes in the room, there are smiles.
There are smiles.
Like how you gave a smile.
Okay,
he's a funny guy.
He's a funny guy, yes, of course. Ranveer Singh.
Very inspiring.
Very inspiring, alright. Raja Kumari.
A friend.
A friend.
Yes.
Naezy.
A friend, again.
A friend as well. Fair, alright. A crazy fan moment that you remember.
Man, this one guy, he came to my show and he was deaf bhi tha or dumb bhi tha.
Acha.
Usko mere actions pasand hai. Yeah, that's
Where was this?
It was in Bombay only at a show.
Acha.
Yeah, it's a crazy fan moment.
He was deaf and dumb.
Yeah, he couldn't. Crazy. He just loved my actions.
Oh, nice, nice.
So it's a very, I was very stunned.
Obviously, yeah. Crazy, nice. Alright, the best song of yours, according to you, till date?
My whole album. You should go listen to it. It's gonna be up soon.
Okay. Wo best hai. Agar ek song pick karna ho to.
Only as best as good as your last song, I think. Hmm. So mera last song is Koinoor. I think that's my best till date.
Yeah. All right. A thought or a quote that you would want the people watching you right now to know.
Be real. That's it.
That's your thing.
Yeah.
All right. Well, Divine, thank you so much. That was quick. And
thank
nice
you.
And we had a very good time hosting you.
Thanks.
And we hope that you know with Mass Appeal you really really do well.
Yeah,
of course you're doing well.
It's the people who make
way.
It man, it's the people who push your music. You can be signed to the biggest label in the whole world, but if the song is not doing good, it's not doing good. I think that you have to make good music, and we are here to make good music.
Absolutely.
And shout out to Zoom.
Cheers. Thank you. Well, that was Divine. Of course, you know him and you should know him because he's the man who's changed the scene when it comes to hip-hop in India. Well, of course, this was another episode of Chilling with Sammy, and I'm going to come back with another episode with another musician very soon. Stay tuned to Zoom.